So you have a card in your hand? Thoughtseize, and it's gone.
I
will be on the play.
I have this perfect combo,
and it's gone. Ooh! Speaking of perfect, Jay, you'll appreciate it.
Would you kind of be doing it? Yeah.
Oh, hi, Lisa.
You ready?
No.
Or Freddy? Boom. Foil cards, I went. Here you go.
Okay, what is that?
It's a Vassal's Collar. I equip to a creature, give them Death Touch and Lifelink.
That's almost like that.
Yeah, it turns everything into a batter skull. I like this. I'm only one creature off of exactly where I want to be.
What deck did you beat?
I'm okay with that card. Playing that this turn. In rare. Here you go.
What does he do again?
Several things. Tap, deal a damage, pay one and tap, target creature can't attack or block. Pay two and tap, draw a card, and you untap during your turn. He does stuff. My guy's
here.
Equip? One damage? I'm gonna swing.
Here
you go.
Before my turn off, fetch.
Yes.
It's like, I beat that deck, it sucked.
Driving like,
Yeah, there's a reason I should have done what I did. Oh, well.
Dude, that's a death.
It's a death. It's like the death house.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't know. Get it back.
I don't understand how you left.
I still don't understand how you left.
Me, Jay.
Are you still in the house?
I didn't know.
It's a more unstable fast pace for nothing. You seen that video that I'm really good at?
Yep.
I know that.
You seen that video of those ladies talking about charcoal lights?
What does it do?
When he dies, reveal the top card of my library. If it's a permanent with mana cost the 3 or less, I put it straight on the field. Otherwise, I put it in my hand. I may put it on the battlefield.
Thank you.
Bolt yourself?
Yeah, for
Tech.
I'm talking about a different
Boros stronger enough. Borg or something, and it's like our entire combo, straight battle fractures, he gets plus one.
I think we may have missed a trigger a while back. I thought, did you ever take two damage from casting the second?
You did? Do you want me to do it right now?
As soon as she walked over, was like...
I mean, it's up to you.
We're doing emojis.
I'll tell you, it's not like... I'm gonna...
I was just wondering if we did that or not. Honestly, as soon as I stuck this in a big huge chest, I'm paying attention.
Wait, what? Big pork can wear an emoji shirt. Dress up as an emoji.
He is currently at 1, 2, 3
For 3?
I always forget I
have
It's fuck about kill one of these.
Wait, no, he's like a combat.
I'll do it.
He was a US
swing.
Sniper, and he's also American.
Yeah, he was a Marine sniper.
So far, I've seen all the matchups I want to see guy kills.
And he got killed by something. He got killed in a shooting.
His dad's supposed to replace like the quick guy.
Okay. Like that. That's still sick.
I got it.
Well, so we missed the first part, but it looks like we also got the end. So. That is a Chalice on 1 and a Chalice on 2.
Your burn spells, your Arthur removal.
So you didn't miss much.
Nah, basically I got to turn 4.
I don't think there's anything in here that I'm thinking.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's nothing in here.
I'm sorry.
No, you don't get a handshake. You get the backwards handshake.
Well, at least it's not the creepy thing where they actually get the backwards handshake. Oh well. Good game, guys. Remember to unsubscribe and smash that dislike button.